Any updates, Shepard?
Our backup's waiting for us at the drop point. Arlac Company, Krogan Commandos.
That's correct, Shepard. They are an accomplished unit. Their decisive action in liberating a colony from Batarian pirates made them famous.
Good to hear. Other than that, there's been no word from a team of Krogan scouts since they went through the Rachni relay.
Understandable. In my cycle, we use the Rachni as living weapons.
Weapons?
They were only animals then, without technology. Violent, but useful. When they became a problem, we burned 200 worlds to stop them.
We don't know much, but no Rachni activity has been reported.
It doesn't make sense. We let that last Rachni queen live on the condition she disappeared forever. She wouldn't risk everything to start a war.
Just be ready for anything.
Yeah, shuttle just arrived. You better get moving, Team 2. See anything, let me know.
Grunt?
Shepard? Shepard!
What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same question. Didn't those idiots lock you up?
They did. Put me in lockdown to keep the Batarians off me. Didn't want problems with the Council while they prepared for war. But the situation changed.
Yeah, they got bigger problems, all right. That's why I'm out here running Arlac Company. They're tough, think they're invincible. Reckless, but effective.
Sounds familiar, Grunt. How'd you go from being new and unproven to your own command?
Wasn't easy. When Rex put Arlac Company together, he needed a leader who represented the future of our species. Thanks to you, I completed my rite of passage on Tachanka and became part of Clan Erdnot. I was an equal. And being the strongest, I was chosen to lead this honored company.
I bet some didn't like a tank-bred Krogan being in charge.
I collected a few scars earning my place here. These Krogan respect me.
You were a pain in the ass, Grunt. But if your Krogan are half the soldier you are, we might make it out of here.
Heh. Glad you're here to crack some heads, Shepard. Hard to believe this might be Rachni. Seems crazy. The Rachni. A chance to face the old enemy? Impossible to resist.
Yes. You are the one. The Krogan who occupied my quarters on the Normandy. You left your mark.
What? Who is this, Shepard?
You shouldn't be so anxious to face the Rachni. They were formidable opponents, even to my people.
Ask me later.
Whatever you say.
We don't know if the Rachni had anything to do with this. We're here to find the scouts. I didn't see any signs of activity during our approach.
Agreed. But this place smells wrong, like a bad wound. Our scans show the tunnels down there lead to a large central point. If we're lucky, it's a nest.
Sounds like fun. Just like old times, Grunt.
Arlac Company, move out! Grab what you need, Shepard. Meet me at the scout camp ahead.
Sounds good. Take what you need and move out.
Their base camp has been decimated. The Krogan are overconfident. It's their weakness.
You ready to go?
What did you do after the Collectors were defeated?
I spent most of my time back on Tachanka learning what it was to be Krogan. In the lab where I was created, the lessons were like fighting with practice weapons. They had no bite, no impact. I needed the blood and pain. I made mistakes, but I learned.
Tell me more about this company.
Arlac means Eye of Wrath. We are named after the fierce T'Chanka sun. Rex handpicked us from different clans to show a united Krogan. We were sent because we're the strongest.
Did Warlord Okir imprint anything on you about the Rachni during your creation?
Okir ensured I knew of the Rachni. They are respected as an enemy. Everyone thought they were dead, defeated by the Krogan. You proved that wrong. If they're here, my blood demands they die.
What happened to the scouting party?
Looks like something dropped half their camp down a hole. Their shuttle must have been lost as well. They weren't going anywhere. Doesn't matter. We're here to find the Rachni and burn them out.
All right, let's get going.
Finally! Right behind you, Shepard. Shepard! You in one piece?
Looks like we're all okay. Keep in radio contact.
On our way!
Ahead of us.
I see it. Grunt, got a body of a scout here. Been dead a few days.
Yeah. If he has his weapon, grab it. You won't need it anymore.
Is that webbing?
Looks like it.
This darkness is going to make it a little harder, Shepard.
Agreed. Everybody be ready.
Movement. Anybody catch that?
Confirmed. I see something.
Yeah, what is that?
Careful. We need to be cautious. They're dangerous. Those cords are like Reaper technology.
Maybe.
Recognized them. Reapers made some modifications.
Grunt, Rachni presence confirmed. Modified and very dangerous.
Finally, something to kill. Nothing here yet. Lost a Krogan to a sinkhole. Bad way to go.
The breeding ground must be here. The Reapers are protecting an asset of great significance.
Look at this. No question Reapers have been here.
Agreed. Let's find out why.
Blocked, Shepard.
Copy that.
How are we getting by this? This looks important. That did it.
Looks like we're finding another way out of here. Come on!
What was that noise, Shepard? Sounded bad.
Cave-in. We're all right.
Good. Didn't want to dig you out.
Well, that hurts my feelings, Grunt.
Yeah. Shepard, I know what happened to the scouts.
What'd you find?
They got hit hard. The leader ordered them to carry weapons deep into the caves. He knew the next team would need help.
They died making sure we could make it to the central chamber. Come on. Looks like a last message. He's asked that it be delivered to an Asari named Araba on the Citadel.
a large area, Commander.
Expect trouble. Casualties?
It's fine. Crew can fight better angry.
The Rachni usually dwell on toxic planets. This is different.
The Reapers must have changed them. They definitely look different. I bet they're breeding an army down here. Breeding like flies. And this place is well hidden. It adds up.
I agree. I'm gonna throw in everything they've got at us so we don't reach the nest.
Webbing stopping us. That was Reaper tech.
We ran into it too.
The Rachni have backed off for now, but they can smell our wounds. Any worthy enemy would regroup and finish us. Soon.
We're close, Grunt. Those barriers were protecting whatever's down that passage.
We'll dig in here. Kill anything that moves. Buy you some time.
Good luck.
I don't need luck. I have ammo. Krogan, get ready!
What is that?
Grunt, we've located the central chamber.
Good. We got your back, Shepard.
Move it! Damn it!
Locate the power node.
Over here.
were in our sights.
Stay focused! Copy that. Reapers did this to you?
Yes. The sour note of the machines is everywhere.
I let you go back on Novaria. You promised not to interfere anymore. The Rachni were supposed to disappear.
We remember. We kept our promise. Retreated back through the relay. We started a new home. Beautiful children. Harmony. But the machines came. They heard our song. Their shriek of sour notes drowned us out.
They can't hurt you anymore.
Yes, we understand.
Can you still feel the Reapers? Can they influence you?
We hear the machines, but they cannot control us. Remove this last shackle, and we are free. The children return. They will destroy us all. Release us!
We're getting movement here. A lot of movement.
Copy that, Grunt. Are you capable of fighting the Reapers?
We hate the machines. We will fight for our unborn children. Release us!
She's badly wounded. She needs too much time to escape.
Shepard, we're out of time. We stay here, Arlac Company dies. Is that clear?
Listen up! Arlac Company holds the Rachni off while the Queen escapes. We'll buy you some time. Grunt, fall back to our position and lead us out.
Damn you, Shepard! I'm leaving my team! On my way!
Commander?
That's an order. She's too valuable an asset to lose.
Thank you. else down that path. I'll hold them off. Get out of here, Shepard!
We're the last ones out.
Copy that, Commander. Shuttle is waiting.
Grunt!
Anybody got something to eat?
Reviewing your report on the Rachni situation, Commander. This could have gotten complicated fast. I hope you know what you're doing, cutting a deal with the Rachni Queen. We got burned last time. I'm trusting your instincts, Commander.
We can count on her support, Admiral.
I hope so. But we cut the Reaper supply of new Rachni troops and picked up some additional Krogan support. I call that a victory. I've got to get back to it, Commander. Watch yourself out there. Hack it out.
Shepard, you made it out of there. Sounds like I missed a hell of a fight.
It was bloody, Rex. We could have used you.
Too busy talking rather than fighting. Feeling restless. A war going on and I'm stuck keeping the peace. I heard you made some kind of deal with the Rachni Queen. If they get out of hand again, it's your ass on the line.
Understood.
I heard Grunt managed to get out of there with a few scratches.
You could say that.
We'll get him patched up, back in the fight.
Good to hear.
I should get back to it. Keep me posted, Shepard.
Shepard, test verified. Results promising. Can synthesize for universal Krogan immunity.
Good. Then you can put your knife away.
The cure's ready?
No, still need transmission vector. Cure useless, unless given to entire species.
You're usually full of ideas, Morden. You altered the genophage before. There must be a way.
Of course, always possibilities. But time limited. Can't create new infection strain from scratch. Groundwater? No, too slow. Voluntary inoculation risky. Population too scattered for airborne. Unless... Wait, yes! The Shroud. Constant global dispersion of air particles, built by Solarians to repair atmosphere of Tuchanka. Also used by Turians.
We used it to secretly spread the genophage virus. It ended the Krogan rebellions.
I'd be careful who you tell that to.
Sometimes I understand why the Krogan want to shoot everyone in sight.
Those were desperate times.
Yes, yes, but useful now. Original genophage strain still in storage at Shroud facility. Can use it as transmission vector, then use Shroud to blanket Tuchanka with cure.
You clever little piejack. That's our best shot, right there.
Then finish your preparations and be ready to go, Morden.
Of course. Ready when you need me. We'll be in medbay with Eve until then.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on VidCom.
Shepard. So I imagine by now you've wiped the galaxy clean of Reapers and we can all come up for air?
Not quite. There have been a few complications.
Aren't there always? Hackett filled me in on the Crucible. Sounds like you've got some knots to untangle.
I'm just glad I could take care of one of them for you. I gather you and Kaylee Sanders were close?
I owe you for that one, Shepard. Kaylee and I met almost 20 years ago. We even had a run-in with Saren in his early days. She and I were... more than close.
She misses you.
I miss her. End of the world has a way of reminding you what you forgot to do. Maybe when the war's over, Kaylee and I will do something about that.
You'll see her soon.
I can hope. But you've got a bigger problem right now. Like a galaxy full of scared bureaucrats.
It's what you hired me to do.
Mostly you were hired to kill Reapers. I hope you haven't been sidetracked by all the politics.
Nothing I can't handle. What about you? What's happening on Earth?
I'll spare you the details. But let's just say a lot of cities around the world have stopped checking in.
That bad?
You and I knew what we were in for, but everyone else? I don't think the shock's worn off yet.
Are you safe?
That changes by the hour. I caught a shuttle evac out of Vancouver, and now we're running from foxhole to foxhole just trying to stay alive.
What about the Reapers?
They're harvesting everything that moves. They're focusing on the big cities, which does give us some room to maneuver.
You think you can hang on?
Hell, we're still just trying to talk to each other. Right now, all we can do is organize the resistance at a local level. No lack of volunteers, at least. Everybody knows what's at stake.
I don't know how we'll win this yet, but we will. Even if it kills me.
Well, you've already died once, and that didn't slow you down. But let's not tempt fate. Keep yourself safe, Shepard.
You too, sir.
We'll talk again soon. Anderson out.
Commander, that was a skillful operation back on Sir Kesh, extracting the female Krogan.
I had help. Warden Solis knew what he was doing.
Yes, Garrus mentioned the Doctor was on your mission through the Omega-4 relay. I'm surprised a Salarian cares about the Krogan.
War is full of surprises.
Rarely the good kind. I'm just happy this one played to our advantage.
Need something, Shepard?
That's it for now, Rex. Let's get back to work.
Yeah.
Something wrong?
Morden. He got his tissue sample from me, all right. Let's just say scalpels were never meant to cut where he cut.
You know, my lab studied the Rachni. Long-distance communication with no time lag, the ability to control workers. And, at close range, the Queen can even speak through dead or dying members of other species.
Glad they're on our side.
If we can develop instant long-range communication without quantum entanglement, maybe when this war is over.
Don't worry, Edie. Once the Krogan are gone, we'll get rid of the smell.
While this body has olfactory sensors, I do not have positive or negative associations with any specific scent.
Oh. Well, lucky you. How's Grunt? Our little tank baby's all grown up, huh?
Apparently he'll be on his feet and killing again in no time.
Well, you learn from the best, Commander. Every time he incinerates someone with a shotgun and does that little laugh, he'll think of you. Edie says it was Rachni down there?
Yeah.
I thought they were on our side after you saved the Queen on Novaria.
It wasn't her fault. She got captured. She's with us now.
Until the next time the Reapers sing a sour yellow note of whatever.
Shepard, I had a question about human behavior.
Why is it you never have questions about Asari behavior or Turian behavior?
I tried asking Liara questions about the Asari bonding process. She said I do not guard the secrets of the Normandy's crew carefully enough for her to entrust me with such private information. The Asari word she used translates as blabbermouth. I think she has become a more private person since becoming the Shadow Broker.
Tell me about it.
I hope I didn't leave you hanging too long on that last Cerberus raid.
Just glad we made it out in one piece.
Been a while since I've seen a dogfight like that. Really missed my Trident. ACM isn't really the Kodiak strong suit.
Good dog.
I hear we're headed to Tachanka. Would love to see how things turn out. I'm just saying.
So, Rachni, that must get your mouth watering.
Can't do a story. That's as classified as it gets.
I suppose it would cause a panic, but wouldn't the news drive up recruiting?
It might also piss off a Krogan with diplomatic immunity. No thanks. Commander.
Not sure what to think about that little mech dog roaming the ship.
You mean Sophie? I think she's cute.
What purpose does she serve?
I guess I have a soft spot for worthless dogs. Look how long I've been with you.
Those FBA couplings you got us are still holding up.
Commander, I did not expect to face the Rachni in this cycle, but I am not surprised.
You said you used them as weapons?
Biological proxies. It was before I was born, but every Prothean had heard the stories. When we knew of them, the Rachni spent their lives singing thoughts to each other. But our scientists were more interested in their biology. The Rachni were well suited to harsh conditions. So we bred them for violence, selecting the most cunning and warlike of the queens. Then we unleashed them upon our enemies. For a time, it worked. Until they became too cunning and warlike and turned on us. We put them down before they could develop any further. We thought they had been exterminated. Yet it seems our experiment evolved into this cycle's nemesis.
Stop beating yourself up. It was crazy of me to ask you to join the Normandy back then.
But I let you down. I let Shepard down. I let everyone listed on that memorial wall down. You had the courage to support Shepard. Joker did. Garrus and Tally did.
But Ashley didn't. Liara didn't. Were they cowards? I think not. Greg, you're one of the bravest and most loyal men I know. You were meant to be here, right now. We have a war to win. So clear your head and focus.
Okay, you win. It will not be mentioned again. Hello, Commander.
Commander.
Wasn't the first time I faced Rachni.
Really? You've seen them before?
A few years back, on Novaria, Saren and his minions were trying to extract information from the Rachni Queen.
You saw the Queen?
Hell, we spoke to her.
You spoke? I can't imagine that. The things you've done, sir, they're amazing.
Well, it didn't seem that way at the time. Mostly, you're just clawing your way out of one mess and into another, hoping your ass comes along for the ride. Just one word, Shepard. Grunt. There'll be a lot more dead Reapers now.
Have we found any new engineers for the Crucible, Glyph?
5 Exonex Industries scientists who attempted to reverse-engineer Prothean technology stolen from planet Garvok. They are technically still wanted by the Council for hiding Prothean technology. As well, Sonax is part in instigating an illegal war on Garvok.
I'm sure the Council will forgive that for helping with the Crucible. Extend those scientists amnesty and an invitation.
Right away.
Busy? I have time if you'd like to talk. In fact, I could use the distraction.
What's on your mind?
How long it took the Reapers to eradicate the Protheans, and how long they'll need for us. It took them centuries to conquer the Protheans. We're not quite so widespread, but it would still take at least 100 years. It's selfish, but I keep thinking that if we fail, I'm only 109, Shepard. I could live to see the entire cycle come to an end.
Only 109, huh?
I know. It must seem strange to complain about a 1,000-year lifespan. I used to think it was sad that most aliens live such short lives. Maybe it's not such a privilege to outlive so many. To witness so much death.
Don't drive yourself crazy about this, Liara. We're still in the fight.
Only because you're still driving it forward. We finally have other leaders on our side, but none will take us as far as you can. Sometimes I wonder how you do it.
I think of the people I care about. That helps keep me going.
I'm glad I'm among them. I hope.
Of course you are.
I feel better already. Thank you for coming by, Shepard. Why don't we talk later?
No, that would... Perhaps stimulate cell regeneration with a... Could... Oh. But... Should test with...
That's worse.
Edie doesn't pilot the Normandy. She is the Normandy.
No, she's a passenger in the Normandy, just like us. The ship was a spacefaring vessel before Edie even existed.
Engineer Donnelly is correct. The Normandy SR-2 was completely spaceworthy prior to my installation.
See, Edie agrees with me.
Edie's mind and the Normandy are a whole entity now. You couldn't just move the processors in the AI core to another ship.
Engineer Adams is correct. Processes that contribute to my self-awareness are spread throughout the ship.
See? Edie agrees with me.
But unlike Edie, our brains couldn't have existed without our bodies.
That is requisite from being organic. You have to look beyond that limited definition of life.
Joker pilots the Normandy. He doesn't take over Edie's body when he does that. When Edie controls the ship, she's piloting, just like Joker.
Edie doesn't pilot the Normandy. She is the Normandy.
The Normandy is a ship. Edie is a collection of processing hardware contained in that ship. Those are two separate things.
Doesn't the existence of the Reapers contradict that?
So what do you think, Edie?
Are we more than our thoughts?
I'm done. Any more of this and my head's gonna explode.
Commander, remember the problem I mentioned? About a core overload possibly venting into the engineering compartment? Daniels, Donnelly, Edie, and I have been brainstorming and comparing notes.
You see, the venting occurs when IES sinks are in a back cycle, at the same moment the main core is at peak draw, such as from sustained kinetic...
What Kenneth means to say is that we're pretty sure we can make the system safer.
We just need a GX-12 thermal pipe. Unfortunately, we're cut off from Alliance supply chains. Could you keep an eye out for one the next time you're on the Citadel, Commander? I've got the specs right here.
I'll look for one the next time we go to the Citadel.
Thanks, Commander.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I need a cab to the Presidium.
It'll be there momentarily.
Supplies.
Don't be left out in the cold. Ask about our full-service warranties, the fabrication weaponry.
Welcome to the Citadel gift shop. All proceeds from today's purchases go toward the Turian War effort.
Excuse me. I'm sorry. You need to hear this.
Oh, Blue Rose of Ilium. If these humble words reach you, then I have joined my ancestors.
No. No, no, no.
My dream was to be by your side. A weed beside your beauty, twining together in the warm T'Chanka sun.
Oh, Char.
But if my last days must be with Krant, instead of kindness, still I will remember the perfume of your scent and the soft touch of your petals.
Oh.
Let my broken bones build a wall around your garden. So you and the flower we planted together can grow safe and strong.
Thank you. I need to go.
Are you okay?
I've just been standing here, holding this for I don't know how long. It'll always be a part of me.
Your past is yours. No one can take that away.
I love
love you, but I know you. Don't make me an anchor. Promise me, Steve.
Goodbye, Robert. I'm glad you came.
Thanks, Commander. That GX-12 thermal pipe arrived. We're performing the modifications right now.
So, how did I get volunteered to crawl through the ducts?
You're the power control engineer, not me.
Damn hot in here. Hey, didn't Adams say that all the Normandy is Edie?
Kenneth, stop right there.
Just didn't tell Joker. He'll get jealous.
Liara, you had something you wanted to discuss in my cabin?
Yes, I'll be right up.
Come on in.
Thank you. Could we sit? I've been thinking about the knowledge we gathered on the Reapers, and how easily it could be lost again. So, I put a plan in motion to preserve things for the future.
What's this?
A record of the galaxy. Information on the Reapers, relays, different cultures, and blueprints of the Crucible. But there's one entry I wanted your opinion on.
Which one?
Your own. I'd be honored to have your input. How would you like history to remember you?
50,000 years is a long time for a computer to sit around.
Please, I was an archaeologist. I know what I'm doing. I'm encasing these records in time capsules and seeding copies on multiple planets. And while it's not foolproof, the VI I'm installing has every translation and linguistics program I could find.
So it's an information guide, like Vigil on Ilos?
Yes. I've been preparing it for some time.
And it will be a privilege to guide the future discoverers of these records. Have you decided what you would like Dr. Tassoni to write in your entry, Commander?
You know me well enough to fill in the blanks, Liara.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I'd like it to be your call.
I'll start by saying Commander Shepard was born on Earth and fought harder than anyone else for her homeworld. Shepard was an extremely talented biotic, and one of the most powerful fighters in the Alliance. She was a soldier and a leader, one who made peace where she could. And it was a privilege to know her.
Careful, this doesn't sound like a diary.
I can't help myself. You're a good friend, Shepard.
You've been there for me too, Liara.
No, I haven't. I wish I could have joined you back on Ilium.
You made up for it.
Well, I suppose I did just write your name in the stars.